Look away!
Look away!
Look away!
Look away! Look away! It's a lovely day today in the USA. Like a great big strawberry shortcake, or a turkey on Thanksgiving Day. Like the 4th of July, or apple pie, it's strictly USA. Like a hot dog covered with mustard, or an amateur hometown play.
Like a circus parade, or lemonade,
it's strictly USA. Go to a picnic,
go to a clam bake,
go to a barn dance,
or county fair.
You'll see the happy residents, raising kids to be the future presidents.
Take a man like Abraham Lincoln.
Take a state like Iowa.
Take a sugar-cured ham.
A candied yam.
Or take your favorite Uncle Sam.
And shout a big hooray.
Never can know a country till you know the folks, see them in their native locale.
If you want to see young acorns growing into oaks, you gotta see the fellas and gals.
And has the sweetest extra special bunch of merchandise, the all-American gal with the pride.
American man is a hunk of man, he's a handy man in a pin. And maybe he can't make love like a Latin can, still he's quite a guy in a clinch.
The all-American fellow wears a coat of high pine hat,
plus the all-American girl wears the pants.
Down south it's high, y'all.
Cowboys say howdy.
Injuns say how.
No matter where you're meeting folks, it's the real American way of greeting folks.
Take a gal like Billy O'Kingham. Take a lunch from Chesapeake Bay. Take our ice cream cones.
Or Casey Jones.
Take Mr. Tambo and Mr. Bone.